You ever think it's weird you spend 50-something hours a week together? You still hang out?
No. It's that saying, ready to ride? You got the family you were born into and the one you choose. Oh, that's what love for me is, the family we chose.
Eddie, wait, Eddie! Did you lose what won't return?
Shannon? Did you love me?
So does this crush on Eddie mean that you're finally ready to, move on from Abby?
Eddie, what are you doing? It burns and no
one cares. There's no one. Let me take it, Stevenson! I had to make that jump, I can help Eddie!
We only ever wanted to find it hard to go together.
Hang on, Buck.
It's love.
Yes, I can only hope to find something that good.
Evan, you have to tell him.
How?
Can anybody hear me?
I should be the one to go down.
Oh, get a line down here!
You don't find it, son. You make it.
What's your problem, man?
Okay, you.
My problem. Did
you break my have my back any day?
Yeah. I'm trying to reach my son, Christopher.
Daddy, the kid is in the safest place he can be.
He was looking for back.
You filed a stupid lawsuit. Now I can't even talk to you because of it.
You know how much Christopher misses you?
How could you? You're not around.
Buck has us. Even though I may not believe that right now.
I can forgive you. I forgive you. I'm just not sure I can trust you.
Well, there's nobody in this world I trust in my son more than you.
You all think he's dead.
Nobody's giving up on nobody.
Look,
I'm sorry I wasn't there, Eddie.
Are you okay? Wait, where's Christopher?
Eddie.
You and Chris needed me. Wait. And I had my head so far off my own behind with that stupid
lawsuit. We're way past that, Buck.
I'm not.
I don't know what you want from me, Buck.
I just want you to talk to me.
Oh, thank you for not giving up.